Have you ever walked down one of the beautiful greenways in Farragut and stopped to think about how and why the town of Farragut was founded 40 years ago? The Farragut Museum has the answers with a special exhibit, Farragut at 40, celebrating 40 years. Step into the museum and back to the late 1970s. Learn how an unlikely group of citizens came together in local living rooms to discuss the issues they were facing. Backyards that were flooding, roads that were built without concern for safety, and endless county commission meetings that favored developers.
January 15, 1980 arrived, and the community had an opportunity to vote on the referendum to incorporate Farragut.
The vote for incorporation passed by a 3-1 margin, and on January 16th, the charter was certified in Nashville, and the town of Farragut became a reality.
The museum is open Tuesday, Wednesday, and Thursdays from 11 a.m. to 2 p.m., and admission is always free. You can also purchase DVDs at Town Hall or the Farragut Community Center.
Don't miss the opportunity to walk through the town's history at the Farragut Museum and visit farragutparksandrec.org for information on becoming a friend of the Farragut Museum.